Do you want to know what's happening in the Ancaster real estate market? I'm Daryl Vance, a listing specialist with RE/MAX Twin City and HomesMadeSimple.ca, and this is your Ancaster market update for April 2020. Now, I have all the stats and information below, but what does it mean? Overall, Ancaster has done quite well through this coronavirus. Our average price is well within our three-year range. Our inventory and sales are down, but with the quarantine in effect, we are expecting to see this as people are social distancing. Overall, we do expect this to pick up as these restrictions start to unwind and as the weather gets warmer. Now, if you have any questions about this, you can contact me directly on Facebook at Jessica and Daryl Vansicle or on Instagram at The Vansicles.